Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Circle Time with Miss Deborah. Get your hand ready. Good morning, good morning, good morning to you. Good morning, good morning, and how do you do? Bonjour, bonjour, bonjour à vous. Bonjour, bonjour, et comment allez-vous? Welcome to my backyard for Circle Time today. And today, the book I'm going to read to you is by Mercer Mayer, and it's called All By Myself. I'm a big fan of critter books. I think they're so much fun to read. I can get out of bed all by myself. I can button my overalls. I can brush my fur. Do you brush your fur when you get up? No, maybe you brush your hair. I can put on my socks and tie my shoes. You're pretty lucky if you can tie your shoes. I think he made a little bit mistake because he's got them tied together. I can pour some juice for my little sister. Is he pouring his juice? And help feed her breakfast. I can pull her on a duck. Ooh, what's he down here? I can drive my truck. I can ride my bike. Can give a drink to Bear. Somehow I don't think Bear's really gonna like that drink, do you? He's gonna be a soggy bear afterwards. I can kick my ball and roll on the ground. Rolling on the ground is a lot of fun. I can use my hammer. I can sail my boat. Boats are fun to make, especially at this time of year. I can look after my little sister. Don't know how much looking after he's doing, but he's helping. I can help Dad trim the bush. Or help ice a cake for Mom. I think he's just eating the icing. I can look at a book and find the mouse. I can color a picture. He can do a lot of things, can't he? I can put my toys away. Can you put your toys away? And get into my pajamas. I can brush my teeth. I can put myself to bed, but I can't go to bed without a story. Good night. There's a lot of things that Critter can do, isn't there? Sometimes we forget and we always say that we can't do things, or I'm not big enough, but guess what? There's a lot of things that you can do for yourself. Today, I thought we could pretend to be elephants. Look at the elephants. They're very large and they're very heavy and they have a long trunk. And you can pretend to have a trunk. Pretend that your arm is your nose. And you go, one elephant went out to play upon a spider's web one day. He had such enormous fun that he called for another elephant to come. Here comes another one. Two elephants went out to play upon a spider's web one day. They had such enormous fun that they called for another elephant to come. Let's see, is there another elephant? This one looks like a baby. It could hang on to its mom's tail when it goes for a walk. Three elephants went out to play upon a spider's web one day. They had such enormous fun, but there's no more elephants left to come. Can you imagine an elephant, even a baby elephant, on a spider's web? I don't think they'd balance very good. You could try balancing as if it's on a spider web. You can put a skipping rope down on the ground, then try and walk on it and keep your feet just still and see if you can balance and not fall off. Can everybody get their fingers, their thumb and their little finger ready? Finger to thumb, thumb to finger. We go, itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. What if we had a great big spider? He would have a great big voice. And it would be big. Be the great big spider went up the water spout. Lots and lots of rain for the spider. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the great big spider went up the spout again. Do you think you can do it with a little tiny spider? Little tiny baby spider goes, teeny beady spider went up the water spout. When he has a little voice, down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. The itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. That's a really tiny little voice. All right. Here is a favorite that I know, and it is, get your arms ready, it's the wheels on the bus. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. And what happens when the bus stops for somebody to get on? The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut, all through the town. And if it happens to be raining, then we've got the wipers on the bus. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all through the town. The driver on the bus says, move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver on the bus says, move on back, all through the town. What else have we got on the bus? The lights on a school bus? The lights on the bus go blink, 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 blink. The lights on the bus go blink, 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 all through the town. And the horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all through the town. The babies on the bus go wah, 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 wah. The babies on the bus go wah, 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 all through the town. The mummies on the bus go shh, 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 the mummies on the bus go shh, 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 all through the town. The daddies on the bus go, I love you, I love you, I love you. The daddies on the bus go, I love you, all through the town. Very good. I know that's one of your favorites. Today, I have a bag. And it's got the letter E on it. And if you look, there's an elephant. So in here are some E objects. And of course, the first one I find is an elephant. Because it could be E or an S sound. Look, we have the letter E. That's an uppercase E. We have an eggplant. They're purple, but they're called eggplants. And there's an egg. We can crack this egg open, crack, oh, but there's nothing inside that one. But it's a good pretend egg. Let's see if there's anything else in my bag. We have an eye. There we go. Make that my eye.
That'd be very funny.
An eye. And we have the letter 8, because 8 starts with an E as well.
What else have we got?
What about our ear? Our elbow? They all start with E's. And if you want to leave someplace, you've got the exit sign. And if you go someplace big, they get at the escalator where you can stand on it. And I think I might even have a picture of the elevator as well.
All right.
Oh, and something likes to fly in the air, an eagle. I don't have a toy eagle, so I had to make a picture of one. All right. Are we about ready? Shall we do, let's see, Roly Poly? Get our arms again. Roly Poly, Roly Poly, up, 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 up. Roly Roly Poly, Roly Roly Poly, down, 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 down. Roly Poly, Roly Poly, out, 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 out. Roly Roly Poly, Roly Roly Poly, in, 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 in. You ready to go faster? Roly Poly, Roly Poly, beep, 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 beep. Roly Roly Poly, Roly Roly Poly, sleep, 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 sleep. Oh, well, gonna go take a nap now? All right, I think it's time for some sleeping bunnies. See the bunny sleeping, sleeping till it's noon. We can wake those bunnies with a merry tune. Oh, so still, are they ill? Wake up, little bunnies, hop, hop, hop. Wake up, little bunnies, hop, hop, hop. Wake up, little bunnies, hop and stop. Thank you for joining me today, all my little bunnies, and I will see you next time. Bye.